Polish in my mind.
Dressed to kill.
Hey, builder bloke.
Yeah, keeps you off the streets.
You coming for a bevy tonight, Sarge?
Sorry, mate.
Bolton is going to hit the roof. Our last two witnesses have just fallen like skittles.
Morning, everyone.
John.
Sarge.
Kerry. You all right, Mickey?
Oh, sorry, mate. Bad news, Sarge. Mr. and Mrs. Hull have pulled out of Phil Reed's ID parade.
Oh.
I tried to persuade him, but...
Well, don't worry about it, Kerry. What else have we got?
Well, a few naff prints off the bag that he dropped and his balaclava.
His alibi was a bit shaky, though, wasn't it?
That's not enough to charge him with, Sarge.
I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll call him in again. See if we can charm a confession out of him. Where's the sugar?
Oh, we're out of it. You'll have to use the machine.
If we pick him up at the bookies, we won't have to fight his family.
He's not going to put his hands up to it without witness evidence, Sarge.
Kerry, stop panicking. We'll just talk him round.
OK. So why is he so philosophical all of a sudden?
Probably coming down with some...
No. It's either a woman or he's won the lottery.
Ah, neither of you seen Claire Stanton?
No, Gov.
Oh, yeah, she rang in, so she'd be an hour late. Gone to see some burglary victims.
I hope she's gone to see the right one.
Is there a problem, Gov?
Yes, one of her burglary victims is a magistrate, and she's been on the phone every 5 minutes complaining about a lack of house-to-house inquiries.
Nothing worse than a punter who knows the score.
Well, Claire should know better. She's all over the place at the moment.
Yeah, but...